FO admin cost ratio is okay now. Finally, we'll meet my office mate. How are you, friends? So, let me introduce financial services department. There are four teams in financial services department. Hi, I am Deepak. Began my career in WV as an auditor with WV Nepal in 2011. I went on to oversee response support functions and later assumed the position of Director of Finance and Support Services for 6 years. Currently, serves as the Regional Director for Financial Services based in Nepal, starting from December 2022. I enjoys a variety of activities, including sports, cycling, reading, and taking long walks. I am married to Bindu and has 5-year-old son.
I am Wari, joined World Vision East Asia Regional Office as Finance and Accountant in 2015. And now took the role of East Asia Regional Office Accounting Manager. I love to do yoga and watch movies. I live in Bangkok with my husband and my son. Basara is my name, almost 20 years with World Vision. For now, my position is Administration and Finance Officer for Regional Office East Asia in Bangkok. I love to cook and enjoying eating. I also cat lover and for free time love to have time with my son, love tour around Bangkok. I have one son, big boy 12 years old.
My name is Somsak. I've been working with Regional Office for 20 years. My position now is Office Assistant, Driver. This is my wife and also my granddaughter. I love to serve and support in my church, also love to lead Bible scripture. I love to support people doing hair cut specially for children and friends. I love to learn about hairstyles and very happy to make everyone look nice.
My name is Lumpen. I've been working for 24 years for World Vision. I love to support everyone and take care office and make it nice. I'm married but I have no children. I love to spend time with my lovely granddaughters. My hobby is cooking. I love to walk almost every day. I work around 5 kilometers from office to bus stop for exercise and avoid traffic jam. I love sticky rice, with sticky rice so nice.
I am Christian Cruz. I started World Vision last May 2022 and currently handling DPRK's finance, admin and procurement role. And also support the regional office finance. I have been working 10 years in different private companies and it is my first time working in a humanitarian organization. I am currently living in Metro Manila with my parents and youngest among 3 brothers.
Hi, Regina here. I've been with WV for 20 years, including the 4 years with the regional office. Despite busy schedules, I still manage my time to be a hands-on mom to my lovely daughter, Abby. I love cooking and baking and also listening to Abby's never-ending stories. We all enjoy traveling as a family, watching Netflix and laughing out loud with our corny jokes and stories.
Hello, I am Haru, somebody call me Hero. In this team my role is finance analyst and supporting to East Asia region and South Asia and Pacific region. Based in Indonesia. I am married and has 3-year-old son. I love to listen to music, snorkeling and climb the mountains. I am Nirpa Dami. My role is supply chain advisor. I've been working for 7 years with World Vision. I am married and has 2 boys and live in Nepal. I am Abby, started with WV India as internal auditor in 2009, then moved to finance, risk and security management functions. took up the role of Regional Risk and Compliance Advisor in January 2022. Based in Kerala, India. Married to Viji for 19 years. Blessed with son Edwin and twin daughters, Esther and Ruth. My hobbies. Reading and watching movies. Thank you, everyone.